don't see the energy points on this gate. Perhaps they're on the other side.
log entry. I have cataloged all of the medical supplies for our mission. Potent stuff. Boosters, stimulants, biosensors. Your mission will have plenty of unknown threats. This seems like overkill. Better safe than sorry, I suppose.
What could the purpose of such a colossal structure be? Energy relocation?
How far would you go?
Robinson's backpack. He was here. I should look around and try to reconstruct his movement. The whole backpack is covered in organic residue. Carnivorous worm-like organisms secreting acidic saliva. It would melt my suit and my flesh in moments.
Thank you.
happened since Boot? Apparently he was heading towards the water? Robinson must have lost balance and grabbed this rock. Seemed like he had trouble walking. He had issues walking, but pushed himself into the worm-infested water. Worms converged on him. They seemed to fuse with his body. What happened to you, Richard? His signal is on the other side. Somehow he got through the worms. I won't last a moment, but I must find a way across. Log entry. Seems like this part of the structure is the command panel, but I'm not getting any energy readings from it. It must be deactivated. I can see the energy points on the gate from this side. goes beyond typical territorial behavior. Is something causing such hostility? Log entry. I'm detecting strong electrical energy inside the sack. If the protective membrane is hit with an electric charge, it will explode. Entry. These pipes are probably a part of a larger supply system. They're made out of a strong material that fractures when exposed to acid. The structural weakness could be exploited. that thing. These creatures, it looks like their secretion is freezing the water. Log entry. The creature's carapace is underdeveloped. If I find a mature specimen, I might be able to utilize their freezing secretion. I better stick to the frozen surface if I don't want to be eaten alive. Is huge. It's producing large quantities of that freezing secretion. Huh. The appendages are dripping with the fluid that's freezing the water. The brain and the neural pathways leading to various organs. This gland is secreting the cryogenic fluid that's freezing the water. And this neural pathway is conducting large amounts of bioelectricity. Digestive acids is dissolving local plant life into homogeneous matter. The process seems to be aided by bioelectricity. cerebrum seems to be generating an electrical charge. The creature is mixing bioelectricity with whatever it digests to generate an enzyme, and the enzyme is used to create a cryogenic fluid in the cranial gland. So if I take a sample, I might be able to replicate the process. I might be able to use this to craft some kind of cryogenic device with the MPU. It could help me to get through the worms. Let's see if this device works. It should take me back to the monolith. gateway should take me back to the monolith.